Hello, good evening. We still have several severe weather warnings in force at the Met Office. We're very concerned about heavy rainfall in Wales and the northwest of England, and that holds good for the next day or so. Do be warned about that. On to tonight now, and it's a case of the heaviest rain more or less slicing the country like that. To the north of it, touch of frost, a few wintry showers as well. And then to the south, it's cloudy, it's mild, it's damp, it's windy as well. Going into our Sunday morning, and the heaviest rainfall moves up into Northern Ireland, into central southern Scotland as well, falling the snow on higher ground in Scotland. Now, further south, it's more or less dry, some bits and pieces of rainfall, very windy. We could catch gusts of up to 50 miles an hour, but again mild, cooler in the far north.